Hello, very John. I'm Lưu Gia Huy from Dương Quang Secondary School. Today, I will talk about my daily routine day. In the morning, I often get up at 7 a.m. I brush my teeth, wash my face, and then I have breakfast at 7:30 a.m. I study English and math at 8 a.m. I finish study at 9 a.m. After that, I watch TV. I have lunch at 12 a.m. Then I take a rest to 4 p.m. I do some sport like badminton or football from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. I take shower and have dinner at 7 p.m. I take 2 hours from relaxing like watch TV or playing video game from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Then I brush my teeth. I go to the bed at 10:30 p.m. Thank everyone for listening. Goodbye.